You just finished class. How do you feel?
I don't remember my name. I think that's a good sign.
Well, he said that's what we're supposed to do, right?
But I do remember my killer buys.
You,
ooh!
Look at that.
Do you see all those ninjas in the back? People, get your ass to markfisherfitness.com.
Before Mark Fisher Fitness, I was your stereotypical, I'm gonna nail on the elliptical, I'm gonna do yoga kind of girl and Pilates.
I like the classes, I like the group sort of camaraderie.
Mark just makes the environment so like chilled out and fun, and like it's just sort of a gathering of people.
I also love like meeting just the different people. Like there's nobody that's the same. Everybody's at different levels and things too.
I found out to my roommate and this about Snatch. He had taken it and he was gonna take it again. He really suggested that I try it.
Snatch is awesome.
And I could see the difference with him in a couple weeks, so I decided, all right, I'd give it a shot.
After doing the 6-week Snatch for the first time, I was just rocking.
So when I started working out with Mark, it was such a zen and like inspirational experience that I felt like I was really doing it for me.
Everybody comes with different skill sets and they meet you like where you are and they build you up to be the best ninja you can be.
I feel healthier than I ever have in my entire life.
First time I hooked up with Mark Fisher was a while ago. I was about to do this new show off Broadway and I was totally paranoid because, well, basically I had to be pretty much naked every night on stage.
There's some people who are actors, some who aren't.
One thing about me is that I'm the most difficult person to give nutrition advice to because I'm basically allergic to all fruits and vegetables and nuts.
Not only guided me and taught me how to work out properly, but he was like, every nutrition question I had, anything about my diet.
So he's the only one. He actually pretty much changed my diet since I've started doing rehearsals and shows for Lysistrata Jones.
It just completely changed the way I worked out, the way I looked at fitness and living my life.
Mark is definitely one of the most special people you will ever meet. He is motivated, he's determined, and he is passionate. And when I use those three words, I do not use them lightly.
Mark doesn't take himself too seriously.
Mark is definitely one of the most special people you will ever meet.
There's no negativity, it's just fun. The sweat. Get fit. I gotta say, Mark Fisher Fitness enabled me to be able to wear a slip on Broadway. Will you name an exercise after me?
Sure. What do you want named after you?
Maybe you could just call it like the Rachel Potter lateness when people say <"Yes!" laughs>